Here's Preston. Kolesny is in front. Preston trying to center it, and the puck ends up frozen against the side of the net, and a bump after the whistle, and there is the result. Stefan Rivard taking exception. He wants a piece of Scott DeWolfe.
Rivard, the agitator, was right in there. He's a tenacious guy, and he has shown that tonight. He's had lots of experience. Here we go.
And this is going to be Sean Brown for Belleville, and he's going to square off with Jim Ensom right at center. They come up.
All we're missing is Don King here. These two guys skated all the way from the end zone, went right to center ice, so they could square off right where the boxing ring might be.
Sean Brown and Jim Ensom, and so far, not really able to trade him, each with a pretty good grip on the other. And the linesman just standing back until they tire.
He didn't get too many great shots away there, but that was on Ensom, who's a pretty tenacious guy. They said